Well, I chose to study the program because I've always been interested in mathematics. It was one of my best subjects when I was in secondary school. And on top of that, my parents always told me that since I was a kid, I've always been interested in robots.
Ever since I was a kid, I always liked building stuff and fixing things in the house, around the house.
I tried this program because I have great interest in designing and building computer networks, and involves the physical installation and commissioning of networks in connection to the internet.
I chose that program because I really wanted to try and touch into every single different area of engineering.
One of my favorite aspects of the degree is the project work, with my favorite project being RoboSumo, which involves working with your team to develop a robot from scratch, with the end goal being to have this robot ready to fight other robots in a ring to determine the ultimate robot.
I like the range in DTL9. It was, like, we covered a lot of material, but it was actually rather enjoyable because we did a control and automation last year as well, and instrumentation. But we're kind of going a lot more in depth now in DTL21A.
And one of the most interesting thing about this program is that you get the hands-on experience. And I know with COVID-19, we're not able to do that, but once things get back to normal, I'm pretty sure we'll be able to do that.
I love the lecturers, so it was mainly the lecturers that really got me into this course. Because when I did, I came from DT008, and at that time I was very interested in electronics. But when I did software development, that's when I gained the interest in doing computer and communications engineering.
To maybe go into automation engineering or even something like music, with the signal processing I've learned through this course.
Maybe work in the automation industry, but my dream has always been working with renewable energy.
So in the future, I'd expect to work in areas like power, improving your energy system sustainability, or in control and automation, which is used in many industries as part of the production process.
Communications and software, and to become an expert in that field.